me out with your smile. Now the sunshine brings the light. Fill me out with a flame. I will let you in this game.
Roasting an apple, you know, something happens on the daily.
Let's ask you then, do you want this?
No,
it's so if you say yes, she'll give it to you. If you say no, and you run, she'll chase you and then she'll also give it to you. But you have to, yeah, basically it's lose-lose. And then they say sometimes she'll trap you in front of a train right before you notice it's coming. So
coming up in the space, 2 years, one 2001, 2007. First time, one of the astronauts in 2007 recorded that he heard knocking outside his station.
Oh God.
He went out there, there was nothing. Next year, come 2007, they hear it again. Someone dies, they don't know what actually, because we just kept hearing this tap, tap, tap. That it was a really poor story, but
no,
whatever.
That's super creepy.
It is.
What was it?
Dedicated in 1994, but I imagine.
No, no, this is much older.
Yeah.
This is definitely a stone. If you guys want to open that, you can see the stone oven.
No, I don't know,
some people
get
really mean.
No, and then I
call
him.
No, but don't
leave
me alone.
Did he leave?
Then he did it.
Chicken!
See, that is so cute. That's like the cutest shit ever. Because I never thought dogs could swim. And I had a dog, and it didn't like water.
You did build in it.
This is me doing the science
shrimp video. It's 2007.
You can get them to get in here. They will be here tomorrow morning when we check the traps. It's a really simple, fairly effective way. Tomorrow we'll go over what you do when you actually capture one. Setting up these traps, we're really most concerned about the welfare of the turtle. Because they don't breathe through gills. They breathe through air.
Thanks.
Because as you pull the back end, the funnel opens up.
Okay.
Yes.
Nina!
Oh my God.
Wait.
Oh, yeah, I'm so excited.
Get there.
Touch the fish. See what it does. Like, oh, ah! Oh it's right there. Whoa! It's so fast.
He's dipping.
Oh.
All the way over here.
It is.
Oh, Marina. Oh, rest in peace. You chose this lifestyle, Marina.
You're about to cry.
She chose this lifestyle. See? Like,
so many cramps.
What's in? That was easy.
Was it though?
Oh, I want to catch it. I want to
hold it.
Look at you! Guys, you guys are by far my best butterfly catchers I've ever had. You need to get together with one of the entomologists for your shrimp project because you will be very useful to them.
That's the smallest one?
Yeah, it could fly.
Oh,
this is so pretty. But it can't fly.
Dying.
Oh, good.
They're on survival mode, guys. Just think about that.
A deadly.
Okay.
Minty soup.
Yeah.
Minty
soup. Yeah, that's how Pete and I were yesterday. Like, oh, that's awesome.
Before you just rip the
So let's see. We did.
Very, very gently down.
Here you go, little buddy.
Yes.
magical. So race for time.
It's you, he's scared now.
Go, go, go.
Skip little fuego.
Go, you can go. Yay!
Oh,
chase
he's
really
going faster.
Yeah, he had a stress
for a guy.
No, I'm great. I don't think we have any turtles in here.